Chiromancy, the study of the lines in the hands. This word is also often used to describe the entire study of palmistry. This section gives a basic overview of the three major lines found in the hand as well as commonly found vertical lines. The lines in the hand can be divided into three groups: the major lines, the minor lines, and the personal lines. There are three major lines to be found in the hand. These are the lifeline, the heart line, and the head line. The minor lines run vertically in the hand and each is named for the finger under which it terminates. Everything else is considered a personal line. The personal lines may have names and fit into categories, though there may be some lines that are quite unique to the individual. It is through practice and experience that the palmist can learn how to interpret these lines. Though most hands will have the three majors and at least one or two of the minors, every hand is unique and many of these lines will be absent from a number of the hands you observe. The lines in the hand change all during the life and reflect the changes in behavior, attitude, lifestyle, and experience of the individual. Taking dated prints of the hands provides a record of what the hands reveal at a particular point in time. The optimum appearance of the lines is to be clean, deep, light red in color, and with no apparent breaks or other markings. Any deviation from this optimum tells of difficulties in the area of life represented by that particular line.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Until the next time, much love.